You know, we've realized now we don't like hanging out with friends that just have one toddler. They're too stressed out. We also don't like hanging out with friends that also have two. There's just too much going on. We like hanging out with people who have three or more kids. Because people with three or more kids are so zen and checked out. They are so checked out. There could not be a sound loud enough from the other room that will make them put down their CBD-infused Pinot Grigio. You can hear just a grandfather clock come crashing down, and they're like, watch it in there, guys. They're kids. They're fine. They're kids.